Hi, my name is Rebecca and welcome back to my channel. So, today I am continuing on my journey into SB19, my first ever Pinoy pop or p-pop boy group, due to phenomenal demand, which is crazy to me. The response I've gotten from my first SB19 reaction is insane, and I know I keep saying it in every video that I'm releasing, but I am so thankful. Honestly, like, it means so much to me, and I'm still like baffled at how many views it's gotten and how many subscribers that I've gotten since uploading that. I can't thank you guys enough. So to thank 18, the SB19 fans, I am gonna continue on my journey with this group, and hopefully you guys will enjoy it as much as I have so far. So my next reaction is going to be to the music video for, I'm gonna try and pronounce this, please do correct me in the comments, because I love languages and I'm like determined to like try and pronounce things correctly, and I don't want to mispronounce stuff, but Hanggang sa Huli. Probably butchered that, but hopefully I didn't do it too badly. I'm gonna watch this first, because I do prefer to watch the music videos of stuff first, and then someone recommended, I think there's a live version of it from like a YouTube festival or something like that, so I'll watch that afterwards. But I'll watch the music video first and then I'll watch the live performance. So, this is my reaction to SB19, Hanggang sa Huli. My god, I'm sorry if I butchered it. Just correct me, please, in the comments. Okay, here we go. I'm intrigued about what concept we have for this one, because we've had so many different ones so far. Well, this is almost like, is this like, I was gonna say this looks like it's animated. Interesting. And it sounds more like ballady. You're the only one that I see. Those harmonies. Aww. Why do you want to forget about them? My love is a thing that you know. Oh, the backing vocals. He's into it. I need a lighter. Yeah, tell you should have told her how you felt. Oh. Wait, sorry. Let me read the note. I want to read the note. The one who serves your coffee every time. Oh! Okay, I'm sorry. I'm melting. I'm a hopeless romantic.
Oh, I was gonna show it anyway.
Oh my god. Oh! I'm gonna have to. Sorry, I'm a stickler for like being like, I need to read this. Wait, go back. Where is it? Oh. On behalf of the 18 International Scholarship Committee, I'm writing to you, inform you that the committee has reviewed your scholarship application and granted you a full scholarship. Yay! Please contact me as soon as possible to schedule an appointment to complete this area. Congratulations! Oh, she's leaving. You didn't want her to leave. Mahalkita. Mahalkita. Oh. Love is universal. Aww. Okay, I think I missed the fact that potentially was more than one storyline happening there. Sorry, one sec. I'm just gonna prep the... Yeah, so it's the love show on February 16th of this year. I'm gonna watch the live performance. Oh my god, like I still have goosebumps. Yeah, I actually think there was probably more than one storyline going on there, but I was only focused on the one, or maybe there wasn't. That was really cute. The vocals, oh my god, like I'm very fussy when it comes to sort of ballads and like slower songs. Like I'm not like an active listener of slow songs or anything like that. I'm not an active listener of slow songs or ballads, anything like that. I'm very picky about them. So unless I really, really like it or it really makes me feel something, then I'm not really going to ever listen to it again. But I think this is going to be one of the ones that's an exception. The vocals, the sort of build up of the like backing track, it had this really grand sound to it. And I don't know, was that like an original soundtrack for like some kind of animated drama? Do let me know in the comments. Or was it just that they decided for this particular video that they were going to do an animated music video? I don't know. And also tell me about the storyline. But yeah, I'm gonna watch the live performance now. I'm excited for this because those vocals were beautiful and I wanna hear the harmonies and the vocals live. So this is Hanggang Sahuli. I wanna pronounce it correctly. The love show. Live. They look all so romantic with the like billowy sleeves. Filmmaker. I think that's Stell, is it? And that's Pablo. Oh, I'm not sure now. Hanggang sa huli. I think I got it right. What if it, Justin? He's the youngest, I think. Is it Justin? Backing vocals. His voice is gorgeous. I can feel what he's feeling. Oh, the power. Oh, he looks so sad on the right. I go like, I feel sad. I mean, I don't think it's a sad song. Oh, like, I just have goosebumps and like, I just feel like all warm and fuzzy, but at the same time, kind of sad on the inside. If I listened to it for a little bit longer, I might have cried. You can just feel like, I love that when singers like are able to like really emote, I think that's the right word, when they're singing, so that you feel what they're feeling. And that's what I love about music. Like, it doesn't matter what language it is, and there was no obviously captions there. I did read some of the captions in the music video, but I wouldn't have, like, it wouldn't have mattered if they were there or not, whatever language it is. Like, you can feel it. If they do it well, you can feel what they're feeling and kind of get a sense of what the song means, and what the feeling is behind the song. Yeah. I don't really have much else to say. I'm just like, I just really, really liked that. You could feel every word that they were singing. I loved the fact that they had different tones to their voices, but yet they blended so well together. I'm just glad that I clicked and decided to watch the WAP music video. That's all I'm gonna say. Because I'm just excited to like keep watching more of their stuff. And like, to be honest, when people had mentioned that they had ballads and stuff and they wanted me to react to them, I was kind of like, oh, I don't know. Like, because I don't like ballads and I don't like slow songs 99% of the time. Like, acoustic stuff, maybe. But like, I don't know. I'm just very fussy. I'm more of like a person, like, even if it's like a darker concept, I would rather hear like something that's a bit more upbeat sounding, even if the concept or the lyrics are darker. And I'd only really listen to ballads on a rare occasion. But this is one of the ones that I think I would probably listen to. It's an exception. It's just beautiful. I've still got goosebumps. Thank you so much to everyone who asked me to react to these. Keep the requests coming. I am going to keep filming more SB19 content. I will have, hopefully, I have some other stuff still on my watch list to react to, which hopefully I'll film during the week. If you like these videos, please do give it a like. If you'd like to subscribe, thank you so much. If there's any fans of this group that are fans of other P-pop or other K-pop, I have K-pop reactions on my channel if you'd like to check those out too. And if you have any other suggestions, pop them down in the comments. And yeah, hopefully I will see you in the next video. Okay, thank you so much. Bye.